Personally, it was a very good survey.
It was very, very interesting just to see what are the upcoming challenges and what is changing the market.
Personally, the work sessions have the highest value.
I mainly came here for the ISO sessions because obviously that's going to keep me busy for the next couple of years.
I'm really interested in the ESMIC to see how the interfaces will change and what we have to do on our side to prepare for that challenge.
It is nice to get some more information about the security, and not in general, but how Swift is thinking about the security part.
You get to also, after the work sessions, then discuss about the work session, because there's a little bit of a break. So you get to discuss with colleagues from different banks.
It's always been an open and non-competitive environment where we can share thoughts with other customers.
The whole atmosphere is very nice, and also the speakers are very enthusiastic.
This is my first time at the Swift Forum. For sure, in the following years, I will look forward to come again.
If you're working with the messaging and Swift, you have to be here.
And of course, the evening, last night, it was terrific.